On Saturday, the 7th of December, marked another milestone in the history of the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry, as the Chamber appointed its third female president in its 131 years of existence. An investiture dinner was held at the Echo Hotels and Suites in honor of the new president of the Chamber, Mrs. Toki Mabogunje. Toki, who is to fill the role of president for the next 2 years, expressed her gratitude, describing it as an honor and a challenge. The new president, during her acceptance speech, pledged to continue to dedicate herself to the service of the LCCI to ensure that the chamber retains its foremost position as a leading private sector advocacy organization in Nigeria and the flagship of the Chamber of Commerce movement in the country. She promised effectiveness, performance, and sustainability as her watchwords as they adapt to the demands of the 21st century business environment and the fourth industrial revolution. Meanwhile, the African Development Bank has agreed to partner with the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development to promote the special agro-industrial processing zones aimed at increasing food production capacity and promoting local, regional and international trade. This came after a resolution reached at a two-day farm-to-fork dialogue held in Ilorin. The dialogue was themed eliminating the economic impediment to a prosperous commodity agribusiness. The dialogue was aimed at providing long-term solutions to the challenges that the agricultural sector is facing in Nigeria. The communique issued at the end of the event said women and youth were fundamental to the agricultural ecosystem. It also added that actors and players in the agro industry agreed that the youth needed to be engaged actively in the agribusiness. And that's all on business news. I am Irene Bani. Still ahead on Plus TV African News is our roundup on entertainment and sports. We'll be back in a moment.